Tick-borne diseases are on the rise in the United States, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. And in this week's Inventures, Heidi Wigdahl spoke to a woman who's had plenty of run-ins with ticks and wants to help others.
Stretching over 70 acres of land just outside Amory, Wisconsin, this is Honeywood.
Yes, it is. We bought the land 47 years ago and began building this cabin and the honey house and the bunkhouse.
Janice Martin has a lot of experience, not just in the woods, but with ticks.
A lot of people don't like handling ticks. And so, okay, if you have one crawling on you, what do you do with it?
So Janice took matters into her own hands. What started as putting tape on a stick.
Be aware, be ready. That's kind of my little motto.
Turned into this, ticker tape, an idea that stuck.
And then finally I just decided, because ticks are so dangerous, and my husband's had a couple of diseases, our son has had Lyme disease. So we just decided to do that, and mainly to make people aware. It's kind of quirky. You can wear it on your wrist, you can wear it around your neck.
Ticker tape won't remove embedded ticks or prevent tick-borne diseases.
Oh, here he is.
But it can grab ones on the go.
There he goes, and there they are. We just found one, and now he's gone.
Tear off the tape and trash it. A simple but effective way to get rid of ticks.
Everybody has to watch for them. And again, as I said, that's one of the things. It's handy to use, but I want people to be aware. That's almost a bigger message for ticker tape.
For Inventures, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.